answers?
I think I'm entitled.
You want answers?
I want the truth!
You can't handle the truth!
Have you ever questioned the nature of your reality?
No.
Truman.
What do they want?
Listen to me. Everybody knows that. Everybody knows everything you do. They're pretending, Truman. Do you understand? Everybody's pretending.
Your entire history is an illusion, a fabrication, as it is with all of us.
This is how they found the island.
First, there was darkness. Then came the strangers. They abducted us and brought us here. This city, everyone in it, is their experiment.
It's all for you.
I don't understand.
And the sky and the sea, everything. It's a set. It's a show.
Well, why the big secret? People are smart. They can handle it.
A person is smart. People are dumb, panicky, dangerous animals, and you know it.
I don't know what to think, Marlon. Maybe I'm losing my mind, but it feels like the whole world revolves around me somehow.
1,500 years ago, everybody knew the Earth was the center of the universe. 500 years ago, everybody knew the Earth was flat. And 15 minutes ago, you knew that people were alone on this planet.
Come on, Truman. Who hasn't sat in the John, had an imaginary interview on Sea Haven tonight? Who hasn't wanted to be somebody?
This is different. Everybody seems to be in on it.
You say they brought us here. From where?
Sorry, I don't remember. None of us remember that. What we once were, what we might have been, somewhere else.
Skylar, I was medicated. I mean, I could have said the world was flat.
You know what I think? I think you accidentally told the truth.
Where's Ertigo?
BG.
Imagine what you'll know tomorrow.
Stop what you're doing and listen. This is not a drill.